Greetings, everybody, and welcome to my Indie Game Spotlight for Next Car Game. Now, this is going to be a longer video simply because I have to essentially review two games in this video. First of all, we're going to be doing the early access alpha of Next Car Game, which is what we're looking at right here. And then after this, I'll be doing the tech demo, which is essentially a showcasing of what the engine can do. Stick around for that because it is truly amazing, and right now, actually, that is probably more fun than the actual game, at least for me. And it's also a good stress test for your PC. You can get it for free on the links below. So yes, this is Next Car Game. It's developed by Bugbear Entertainment, a Finnish developer who has made Flatout series, both 1, 2, and then Ultimate Carnage, I believe. They've also made Ridge Racer Unbounded recently, and Next Car Game is their ninth... racing game in their career. So they're all about racing games, all about the carnage, and this game is straight off the bat amazing. I can't wait to see where it goes. So let's get into this. We're just looking at the front screen now. Again, this is in early access, so there's not much to it right now, but as you can see, you have two cars to pick from. You got the typical American muscle, and then you got the European, I guess it would be a, that's probably a mini, right? I don't know, I'm not really good with European cars. I don't know, that looks like an old Mini, but the back doesn't look right. Okay, whatever. But yes, this is rear engine, this is front engine, so depending on what you do, you can strategically choose the car you want. Obviously, if you're in a demolition derby, at least I don't like driving backwards, so I usually pick this car simply because I can tear the fuck out of the front and not have to worry about my engine blowing up. But we are going to use the American Muscle right now, and as you can see right where my mouse cursor is, there's a whole whack of things you can do. You can actually change your parts already. I didn't even know about this until I did this video. I can't get up there for some reason. There we go. You can upgrade your engine. I don't know if I even want to do that. This thing seems fast enough already. Then you can change the tires, gravel tires, tarmac tires, standard tires. We're going to keep with the standard tires just because, why not? It's fun to slide around corners, and let's upgrade the engine, why not? I changed my mind now. Then you can repair your car, but it's automatically repaired during early access, so that's going to be a later thing. You can also research. I'm assuming there's going to be some sort of skill tree for each car. Can't do anything with that right now, but they're just kind of showcasing it. Car info, nothing on that yet. Test drive, can't do that yet. Sell car, so you can obviously buy and sell cars in this game. And then set as favorite. So that's making me assume that there's going to be quite a few cars in this game if you have a favorites list. The only other racing game that I know that does that is Gran Turismo, and they have hundreds of cars. So that's really exciting to see. How do I close this now? There we go. And up here you can see there's a market, there's a research, a social, and then a menu. These ones are grayed out. You can't use them yet. Menu just has back to game and all that. Go to form. And then garage is obviously where we're at right now. So let's go race. I'm just showing you some of the things that are planned for the future. You have three different stadiums, not stadiums, but tracks right now. One stadium, two tracks, and a certain amount of cars. You can choose 24, 12. You can see we go down here, 12. And then you can actually go to 2 on the racing circuits. And then practice. I'm assuming practice is just single, and then you can learn the game, but we're gonna go right up to 24 right now, and we're gonna go on tarmac for the start. I'll actually do every race for you so you get to see what is currently in the game right now. Alright, so we're at our first track, race tarmac, 24 cars. So this is the only tarmac course in this game so far. I'm a fan of tarmac racing simply because, I don't know, there's a bit more grip, a bit more speed, so a little more carnage in my opinion. But you don't really need to worry about carnage in this game. You'll quickly see that rubbing is generally racing. It's crazy. And everything is destructible. This game just puts a whole new strategy, in my opinion, in racing. I'm actually a pretty big racing game fan. And just like avoidance in this game is what you need to know. If you actually want to be competitive, just learn how to avoid things. And you'll do fine. It's not really, but how am I at critical damage already? Oh my god, I'm not gonna last very long in this race. But yes, as you can see, if you look at the bottom left, my car has already been damaged at pretty much every place. It looks fine to me. That's the weird part. Usually you can take a few more hits than this. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh, we gotta pile up now. Oh my god, welcome to Next Car Game. That's really what it's all about. Just crashing and burning. And what's so great about... Oh my god. What's so great about it is, even if you're doing bad, this game is fun. Oh my god. This game is fun, and I have wrecked on the first lap already. That was probably one of the most intense first laps I've ever seen. So let's go... I don't want to end already. Let's... well, you know what? I have a lot to show you. So yes, let's go back. You saw pretty much the first... Well, the tarmac course. So we're going to go quit race, and we're going to change tracks right now to the dirt track. Alright, so now we're on Race Gravel 24 Cars. Now, I guess Europeans call it gravel. I think most of North America calls this pretty much dirt racing. So let's get into it. If you haven't noticed, I changed my car. Oh my god, it's already happening. Anyways, I was using the muscle car with the 500 horsepower engine, and I was just spinning my tires the whole time. A little too fast. I think this car is a little more good for the dirt racing. A little lighter, a little slower. So you can kind of keep your grip on this slippery surface. And it's just crazy. Oh my god. I am off the course. Things are going... Look at the car. That was the perfect view to see all the carnage going around that corner. I mean, oh my... Oh, god damn it. This car is just way too light. I don't really use this car except for stadium races. So I'm not used to how light and agile it is. But it's a very cute little car. And as you can see, you can actually change views. I didn't really show this yet. Not really any animations yet for the turning. But, at least they have this. I don't really think people are that serious about this, and if you are a fan of racing games, you know that first-person view is generally the better view to use from a strategic point. But I'm going to use this just to watch the carnage, because you can see more in this view, and I love it. But this race has been a lot more casual. I kind of like this, though. I do like the carnage at the start, but I like actually having a full race as well, and I just couldn't slide any less in that damn corner. God damn it. So what place? I am in 19th place on the second lap. Not doing too good, but hey, I'm trying to record as I play. And I'm playing with a controller, by the way. You can play with everything here. You can play with the keyboard, controller, or wheel. I would actually be using my wheel if it wasn't so loud for a recording. So I'm not really used to the controller gameplay. There's a car stuck on that damn thing. Get the hell out of here, you yellow car. I don't know if you saw that, but there was a car, like, pinned up against that, that pole, or whatever those pillar things are. I can't keep this car straight. It just keeps swerving to the left a little bit, so I'm assuming I got a little bit of damage in the front. Yes, if you look at the bottom left, quite a bit of damage on this side. It doesn't really look like that, though. I've had a lot of, races where my car, you can't even tell what the hell it was before the race because of how much it's been impacted. So this race has not been too bad in terms... Oh, God. Okay. So, well, at least you got to see some of the beautiful physics. I didn't mean to do that, though. But yes, all the carnage stays, and I just love that. It's just... Oh, my God. This damn yellow car. You know, I'm going to hit you right into this friggin' pole, you bastard. Oh, my God. No, that did not work out. That did not work out at all. All right. If I can beat this car, I'll be happy. What lap point? Oh my god, we're on the third lap. I gotta get this guy down. Oh no! He beat me. 20th place! Yes! Well, I started out at what? What do we have? 24 cars. There's no sort of qualifiers yet, so you always start in the back, which is kind of rude if you ask me. I'd like to start somewhere in the middle. But, those are the races. Now let's go on to the stadium or demolition derby, as North Americans call it, and see what we can do there. Alright, so now we're at the Derby Stadium. It's actually a very, very huge and very well done stadium. So, simply last one who is alive wins. So, there's no points yet on taking out cars. It does show you, as you look at the top left, the amount of takedowns you can have. But it doesn't matter if you take down none or all of them. There's really no point system in that. It's just whoever is alive at the end wins. And if you are a fan of games like this and you're as old as me, you'll remember Destruction Derby for the PS1. This feels a lot like that. I absolutely love that game. It was such a good childhood memory, and I immediately... Oh my god, I already got a takedown. That was the perfect hit! I immediately fell back to that nostalgia when I started playing this. I mean, look at all these cars already. There's 20 opponents left, so 4 cars are already down. I'm going to try and take it easy. I want to survive as long as possible without hitting walls like I just did. As you can see, my car is still quite damaged already, but it's in the front. And you got to remember, this little guy, this is why I always choose this car. It's a rear-engine car. As long as you keep your back generally good, you'll survive for quite a long time. So you can fuck up your front as much as possible. It's going to screw up your steering, but it's not going to blow up your car. Oh, come on. I gotta hit these cars' backs. This guy's just doing circles right now. I'm assuming his steering is totally gone. No, he's good. I don't know why he was doing circles. Is this car on fire? Yeah, there's a few cars on fire over here. It's just... Oh my god. I almost love hitting things in this game more than I do good driving. Because it's just... Seeing all these particles and... models going everywhere, it's just amazing to watch. Like, just that alone is worth hitting that. I love running into things in this game. But as you can see, our car is doing pretty good. This I know people who aren't used to soft-bodied physics games. I didn't mention that yet, by the way. This game is a soft-bodied physics game. If you haven't noticed, your car pretty much crumples. So it's one of the real first racers that I can see that has soft body physics, which essentially means your cars can crumple. The problem with that is you can't really put real cars in the game because, well, if you do own a car company, you do not want to showcase that your car crumples like this. So you kind of have to make these fake cars and make them have fake names, which isn't a huge deal, but some people like driving the Bugatti or the... You know, the Veyron, oh, well, that's the same thing. But, you know, the Ferraris and all that good stuff. Where you can't really do that in a game like this because no company in their right mind would invest in making their car look like this one. So, that's one of the downsides, but it's not a very big downside for me anyways. Look at this thing. It looks like it turned into a Viper. I just love looking at the cars at the end of the game. Come on, I'm going to hit you. Oh my god. How many do we have left? We only have 5 opponents left, and they're all pretty much looking like me. Oh god, I am stuck on a wall. I like how there's just a guy here, just chilling and look at his head, he's waving! How's it going, buddy? I'm just chilling on a wall. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna have to reset my car. I hope that doesn't repair it. Okay, good, it doesn't. I didn't want to, like, cheat, but I didn't want to be stuck on a wall either. But yeah, I mean, I've never been to, like, a real destruction derby. If they have walls like this, that is crazy. I don't think they do, but oh my god, that would be so fun to watch. Opponents 3. This guy's still moving. Look at him. Look at... It's all these... See, this is the better car, because that's the only ones that are left. All the muscle cars are already gone. I have no longer have a front of my car. I really don't know how I'm alive still, but hey, that's all good. Is this car on fire and still moving? What the hell? Oh no, I think he just died and he was still moving. So we have one opponent left and I am at critical damage. And I'm trying to find him. It's pretty hard to steer this damn car. There he is. He came to see me. So if you're wondering why I'm just playing pretty crappy right now, well, look at my front of my car. I don't even think I have a wheel on this side. There we go. This guy is going, like, you see, look at his car. How? I mean, this is a bit over the top. I don't think cars would be running like this. Oh, yes, first place. I don't think cars would be running at that degree of damage, but I don't mind that. The thing is, this game can be over the top as long as it's fun. I'm not coming here for a realistic experience. Anyways, guys, that was pretty much every track in the current early access version of this game. I'm sure there's going to be more really soon, especially more cars as well. But yeah, let's go on to the tech demo now, and I'll show you what that is all about. Alright, everyone, welcome to Next Car Game Technology Sneak Peek 2.0. This is the tech demo that I was talking about, and if you want to play this, you can get it for free on their website. Links are down below. I think you just gotta follow their newsletter or something like that, and you get it for free. But if you obviously buy the game, you get it for free as well. So we're gonna get right into this. This is just showing you all the things. I already know them all. So we start out in a demolition derby, but that is not what this is all about. Screw these people. Look at what's behind me. It is like a funhouse for car demolition. What is this, a meat grinder? Yeah, why not? Let's do the meat grinder. Oh my god, look at I'm just a pile of rubble now. And there's like cars coming out behind me like, yeah, that's a good idea, I'm gonna do that too. Let's see how many others come in. Oh, there's another one. This is gonna lag me a bit, but who cares. Yeah, just a warning. This is bottlenecking my PC if you haven't noticed, so I am gonna lag a bit in this part of the gameplay. Oh my god, so fun. Oh, let's make it. Oh no, last one. Screw this over. Oh my god. Oh, and you thought the fun ended there. No, there's just so much to this. It's not, oh my god, I gotta get out of here. Let me out, please. I've been in this for way too long. Am I gonna be, yes, there we go. And a guy hits me, of course. There, look at that. Totally normal car. Oh my god, Plinko. We have to do Plinko. I'm so scatterbrained when it comes to this. Like, I see one thing, I see another thing. I just wanna play everything. But let's play Plinko. I love Plinko, and oh, that was kind of anticlimactic. But hey, now it's working. Oh my god, so much fun. So much fun. Best Plinko game ever. And we are at the bottom. Look at my roof. It is just, hold on, I gotta get my controller here to turn. That is so weird. I can use my controller to turn or anything, but I can't use it to drive. I don't know what the hell is going on. Oh, okay, so we changed my view as well. That's it. Oh, okay, there we go. So let's wander around and see what else we can get ourselves into. Let's repair our car. E is to repair, by the way, if you are curious. Oh my god. Let's hit some of these. And destruction. But that is nowhere near the amount of destruction you'll see in a minute here. Once I'm done playing with things, I'm sure people want to see me hit the spider, so we'll do that. And then we'll get on to the real fun stuff, in my opinion. About this engine tech. Oh, we have to hit this. Look at this thing. I'm sorry, I'm getting way too distracted. Oh my god. I just love when things like fall apart and crumble. That is just the most rewarding experience ever. It's like taking, like, I always had like this dream of taking a TV and just smashing it, and in this game, or this tech demo, really relieves that dream of mine. Now, if I hit this right, I am gonna get fucked up. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh! Look at it! That was like the perfect hit. That was like right out of Tom and Jerry. Oh my god. I'm like not even on the ground anymore. Yeah, I'm just in the air. Alright, let's repair this. I am having a problem with speeds for some reason, so like, I think it's just my controller, honestly. I don't think it's the game, but like, I am not going fast enough to get up to these damn things. And I want to play basketball so badly for you guys, but like, I think it's going to be too short. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Oh my god, we're going to do one at least. Alright, we got 1 point. I'm happy. And we are in like a meat grinder. Please just let me out. There we go. And it spits me out into a pile of rubble once again. This game really likes me becoming a pile of rubble. But I'm a moving pile of rubble, yes! Again, a little over top with the damage, but hey, I'm not gonna complain. Now what the hell is down here? I have no idea what this is. Well, I don't think my car... Alright, we're gonna repair my car. I think it's just like a ski jump, maybe? Yeah, probably. Not too interesting for me. Let's go up here. Let's just make sure that I've gotten most of the major things. There's quite a few things I can go through here. Oh, please God, don't let me hit these. Oh, thank god. And we still have cars going. Oh, there's cannons too. I gotta show the. Actually, I want to do something with the cannons later that you'll really like. I'm just gonna go over here and see. What the hell? Is this like a roller coaster? That looks like it would take way too long and not be exciting enough. Alright, I think we've done pretty much everything. So we are going to do what's really fun now. We are going to change my camera. And as you can see, where the fuck am I? Okay, there we go. I am just a camera now. I'm actually in the ground. There we go. I am just a camera. But if you press V, you have a little reticle. And you can shoot things. Now, this doesn't sound very fun yet, but give me a second here and wait around because you will be amazed. We are going to change ammo. Let me make sure I'm getting the right ammo here. All right, big balls. And the destruction is just so much fun, assuming my PC can handle it. I'm praying that my PC can handle it while recording. It's already at 21 FPS, so I'm not going to move too much because you'll see a lot of the lag. But if you watch, like, oh my god, that is just so rewarding. Please hit the thing. Oh, it went right through it. So sometimes it doesn't register if you see the big line back here. Oh, yeah, it's not registering for some reason. And this does happen. I think you got to be closer. There we go. Oh my god, explosions. Can I hit these? Yes, of course. You can hit anything. Oh my god. It's just destruction upon destruction. And oh my god, lag. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I don't like doing videos with the amount of lag that this has. But you get the point. Why is it not registering? Oh my god. I gotta go higher though. I'm lagging a bit too much for my liking. But if you press E, everything resets. You can have some more fun. And what is this thing? Is this a big grinder? Oh, look at that. Alright, I did want to show you something really... I think you can... Can you pick up these? Okay, if you go up to an item and you press... what is it? Alright, F and right click. You get to shoot that. Now, these things are really fun because they break. I want to show you something here. Alright, let's see how many we can get in here. Just, I put too much in. It's like all piled up now. God damn it. Oh my god, the lag. Why is this lagging so well? I'm really asking why is it lagging so badly when you look at this? But I wish I had a better PC to really showcase this for you guys. It is just so fun. Just the destruction. Try it with your PC. And see if you can do it, because when I'm not recording, mine does it just fine. It's just when I start recording, and everything starts happening, it just goes crazy. But this is just so rewarding, and it's a great stress test for your PC as well. I mean, you can break pretty much everything on this map. I did want to show you one more thing, but this is really going to hurt my freaking PC. If we go around here, let me see, where is it? Oh, yeah, we have rockets, too. I forgot about the rockets. Bam! And it just explodes them. I don't know why I get such a great kick out of this, but I'm sure a lot of you will. Like, just the destruction aspect is amazing. Like, everything is destructible in this game. And all of these things are going to be implemented into racetracks, I'm sure. So if you see this house on a racetrack, drive right through it, because it is... Well, it breaks, let's just say that. But I did want to show you one more thing, and it's probably the funnest thing ever to use. It is a black hole. I mean, I don't know how else to explain it. You can collect everything, make a monster, and play around with it. Like, it's just... There's not much right here. We have to find... Where can we get a lot of things? Where was I that had all those tires? Well, I guess this is a good place. Oh my god, yes, this is a good place. And I am lagging out the ass, but hey, it's worth it because you get to see this. It's like a monster of part of... They just all left. So, I think it's because my PC... It's like acknowledging that my PC can't handle it, and it's getting rid of the particles. But when I'm not recording, all of those particles stay, and it just got rid of them all, unfortunately. But hey, it's still fun. This game is just amazing. And yeah, that is really all I wanted to show you guys was... Just, the demolition in this game is crazy. I could play this for... Well, I have been playing it for hours. It's not the fact that I can, it's that I have. And, like, I can't say enough good things about Next Car Game. Even the tech demo is enjoyable. I cannot wait to see where this series goes. I will definitely be keeping ahead of it on my channel, assuming my poor old PC can handle it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. This was, again, Next Car Game. All the information regarding it will be on the links below. Let me know if you want to see more. I will obviously be doing more. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.